Hey guys, it's Justin. I've got some really good news for you. You and I are headed to Magic Kingdom today. I just wanted to check out the spring break routes. Well, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, go ahead and take a moment and do that now by clicking the red subscribe button below, and then click the notification bell, and that way you're notified every time I release new videos. And if you like this video and find it helpful, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up below and share it with someone. And finally, if you need prayer for anything, I would be honored to pray for you. Just list your request right below in the comments. All right, just as soon as they open these toll plazas, we're gonna grab a parking spot and get into that park. Here we go. All right, we are here dark and early. It is 7:16 in the morning. The park officially opens at 8 o'clock, and the temperature screening tents are already open. So let's get through those and get inside. Here we go. And just like I usually recommend, if there's no line for the buses when you get here, they will get you to the park faster than the monorail or the ferry. So that's what we're doing today. Let's jump on board. All right, it is 7:26 and we are at the park. The bus ride's less than 5 minutes. It's very quick to come over here on the bus. It's a muggy morning here at Magic Kingdom. It's 70 degrees and cloudy. All right, let's get inside. Alright, we are on Main Street. I never get tired of looking at Cinderella Castle. So beautiful. Alright, well, it looks and feels busy. So it certainly is spring break. Let's see what we can do without too long of a wait. What a beautiful morning indeed. All right, mine train is already at a 50. That's 50 minute wait. Always like to check that first, but it is running. So that is good news, maybe for later. And while in Fantasyland, we'll see if we can jump on Peter Pan's flight on the way over to Frontierland. Here we go. All right, less than a 5 minute wait for Peter Pan. Yes, please. Run!
And off we go!
Off we go! Don't do it, Wendy! Another gorgeous sunrise over Fantasyland, right by the carousel. All right, let's head west to Frontierland and see if we can get on the wildest ride in the wilderness. Or something else fun. Let's go. All right, a 5 minute walk on for Thunder Mountain. Yes, please. Yeah. All right, we are row 9, kind of near the back. Here we go. I just finished up a wild ride on Thunder Mountain, and Splash Mountain is not quite open yet. It is 10 after 8, so we'll head on over to Adventureland for an adventure together. Let's go. All right, a posted wait time of 5 minutes for Pirates of the Caribbean. We are jumping on.
And watch your children, and no flash pictures. Prepare to make sail.
Ahoy, mateys, we are row 1!
Permanezcan sentados con las manos.
Get a great view of the ride. I feel like something's about to happen. This is creepy. Oh boy!
Chicken, I will not talk.
Pipe the lover aloft, baby. Swear the Captain Jack Sparrow on the treasure, you pilgrim.
Now, you scurvy scum, do I hear 10? A hen for a 10.
10? I'll give you 20 for the rod.
Pipe down, you lily-livered lover.
Strike your feathers, dearie. Show them your flock.
Nor this here key, neither.
All right, guys, Pirates of the Caribbean in the books. Let's keep walking around, see what's next. Here we go. All right, while in Liberty Square, let's check out the Haunted Mansion. I see a posted wait time of 10 minutes. It will certainly be more later. So let's jump on. And remember, there's no pre-show here in the Haunted Mansion, but they still have the spooky music, so don't worry about that. We're in the stretching room.
Welcome.
Thank you. It's a walk-on. It's not any 10 minutes. Of which I'm very grateful. So let's jump on the ride now. We have plenty of doom buggies from which to choose. Nice place you have
here.
It's
time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond.
But I will look for it.
If you decide to join us.
Okay.
Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
I just finished up a thrilling ride on the Haunted Mansion. What a classic here at Magic Kingdom. And Disney describes that ride as mildly frightening, so depending on your child, they may either love it or find it a little scary. So test them out before you put them on it. All right, I'm gonna jump in line for mine train now. Weight dropped a little bit, so we're gonna head on over to the back of New Fantasyland. Jump in line for that. All right, guys, we got row number 8. And they are filling every row now. No plexiglass, but they're filling every row in the train, so it makes loading times a little faster. Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. Let's head east to Tomorrowland, see what we can find to do over there. Let's go. All right, Tomorrowland's not very packed right now, at least. Posted a wait time of just 5 minutes for Tomorrowland Speedway. Let's check out the other rides. All right, Space Mountain has a posted wait time of 55 minutes. So I'm gonna jump on over to the Carousel of Progress. And usually that's just waiting for the next scene to let out, so about a 5 minute wait max at any time, unless there's a line for it. You can see that when you walk up to the building. Let's jump in.
Yeah, it looks like the Robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today. What year is it? Oh, right around the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, buildings are towering now as high as 20 stories. And moving pictures flicker up on a big screen. We have almost 8,000 automobiles in this country, and we can travel by train from New York to California in less than 7 days. And I even hear tell about two brothers from North Carolina who are working on some kind of flying contraption. It'll never work.
Oh, well, that's more like it. John, yours is the last costume I've got to finish before the parade starts.
Sarah's Ladies Club is responsible for our town's 4th of July celebration tonight. She's got us all roped into performing in their program,
and I've decided we're going as George and Martha Washington, dear.
Oh, the father of our country. That's a role that really fits me.
And we're looking forward to a few rumpuses, I'll tell you, as long as they don't get out of hand.
John, this papering is getting out of hand. I could use a little help.
Now, Sarah, didn't I set up that clever automatic paint stirring machine for you?
Yes, John, you're a genius. Of course, this will ruin my food mixer. Not that you'd care.
Oh, good old Sarah. Always the last laugh. What happened, Sarah?
Oh, you and your progress. That paint mixer of yours just sloshed paint across my rump. A room.
How do you like that? I always say if you're going to be married, marry a girl with a sense of humor.
Wow, 975.
John, what's wrong with the oven?
What?
Bake mode complete. Enjoy your meal.
Anyone for pizza?
Oh, another Christmas turkey ruined. Man, what a game. I really smoked those guys. Looks like I'm resident flying ace now.
Oh, best 2 out of 3, Grandma.
Later, kid. Boy, that was fun. What will they think of next?
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Just a dream away.
All right, just finished up the Carousel of Progress. What a quintessential Disney attraction. One that Walt Disney worked on himself. Always a treat to watch that. All right, I'm gonna jump right next door to Space Mountain since we're right here. Here we go. We got front row. All right, we are heading into outer space now. Hang on tight. Guys, we are ascending. Such a cool ride. And here we go. In the dark.
Space shuttle, this is flight safety. Remain seated with arms inside your vehicle until you come to a complete stop.
Okay, what an exhilarating ride on Space Mountain. I have worked up quite an appetite after that, so you know where I'm heading for lunch. So I'm gonna head right on over to Frontierland and pick up my mobile order for a Southwest chicken salad. At Pecos Bill, of course. Alright, get over there! Alright, just finished up a delicious quick lunch at Pecos Bill. And as I normally do, I'm gonna head right next door to the Country Bear Jamboree. Here we go! And Prince Cavalcade right here in Frontierland. That's you, Mickey.
Now, Buzz, be patient.
Yeah, we're
tomorrow and see you sometime. You hear?
Yeah. As soon as I find a ladder, I'll be right up.
Hello up there! Your show was great! Alright, just finished up with the Country Bear Jamboree. Now I'm headed over to Aloha Isle to pick up a mobile order for my favorite cold snack in the park, Coconut Dole Whip. Here we go! Alright guys, I placed the mobile order at Aloha Isle, and I got the Coconut Dole Whip, of course, it's my favorite. But they actually have a button just for coconut now, so I've done it enough times that they added an option on the app just for me. I'm sure other people do it too, it's a popular flavor. But I asked them to put it in a larger cup so it doesn't end up spilling all over me. One of my hacks. Alright, I'm gonna devour this, it's a nice warm day, and then see what's next for us. As I'm walking around, I came back over to Tomorrowland, and I just wanted to show you, this is the line for Carousel of Progress. It actually wraps all the way back around near Buzz Lightyear, and then goes onto the front of the building here. So, definitely a long wait. I'm glad we knocked that out very early this morning. But I just don't know if it's worth that. So I actually stopped and talked to a cast member about the People Mover. And they're fitting all of the ride vehicles with new electric motors. The old ones were archaic and causing the ride vehicles to bump into each other. So definitely a safety issue. And they're testing them, but not with people. They're actually testing them with sandbags to simulate the weight of people. So apparently it's the sandbag mover right now, not the people mover. But they're hoping to have it open by April 4th, but that could be postponed again. It has not been open since the park reopened. So that is quite a long closure for any attraction at Walt Disney World. So we're hoping soon. It's a classic and a beloved attraction here at Magic Kingdom, so we'll see. All right, guys, with the temperature rising, it's time to get splashed. So let's head on over to Frontierland and jump on Splash Mountain. Here we go. Another pop-up cavalcade right here in the castle hub. All right, as we head on over to Frontierland, I will tell you, of course, it's no fun wearing a mask all day, bark, especially in this heat, but it is helping a little bit with my allergies. So a bit of a silver lining with wearing a mask, especially this time of year. All right, let's get on over to Splash Mountain. Just one. All right, thank you. Row 9, but it's the front row of this log. Alright guys, not only did we get the front row, we got the whole log! That hasn't happened in a while. Here we go! What a picturesque day for a splash! Such a blessing to be here. Have a nice drop! That's gonna be us in a few minutes. Can't wait. What a delightful ride. Now approaching
approaching. Slip and fall. Oh yeah.
Pretty good shows are born. Pretty good shows are born. The weather is good. Fishing is fine. Oh, what do we do with all of our time? Oh, six and a half.
Here we go into the laughing place. What are you doing, Bear Fox? Oh, do you? We'll see how hard I really laugh. Hey, Mickey! What a beautiful day. It's about 85 degrees. Blue skies and sunshine. A few high clouds. Wow. Beautiful park day. Alright guys, just finished up a refreshing ride on Splash Mountain. What a perfect day for that. Alright, let's keep enjoying the park. Hi ladies. Alright guys, from Sleepy Hollow, I got the fruit and Nutella waffle sandwich. And it usually does come with bananas, but I got mine with no bananas because they are not my favorite. I don't know if you can call it a dessert or a snack, but it's sweet and savory. But it's one of my favorite snacks here in the park. Alright, I am looking forward to digging into this. Alright guys, I'm just about to head out of Magic Kingdom. Thank you so much for tagging along with me today. I hope you had a good time and got to see what the park looked like during spring break. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, go ahead and do that now by clicking the red subscribe button below and then click the notification bell, and that way you're notified every time I release new videos. And if you like this video and found it helpful, give it a big thumbs up below and go and share it with someone that might also benefit from it. All right, until next time everybody, stay well, stay safe, and God bless. Bye for now.
Wherefore he is able also to save them to the uttermost that come unto God by him, seeing he ever liveth to make intercession for them.
Great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.